so completely on the front of you or in the overhead bin. You can't have anything on your lap or between your legs blocking your access to the aisle. All your electronics need to be on airplane mode this time. And if you're using a small electronics to listen to music, play games, watch music, please make sure you're using headphones with the current field around you. But at this time, we're going to discontinue the use of those small electronics on airplane mode. If you're attention to the flight plan, please go over there. This is the information with the Airbus 319 aircraft.
Look out, look outside, it looks huge. They're about to bring out 10 cars. That's what we're thinking about. The best clothes. Oh my God. A Tyrannosaurus Rex.
This is a The cabin is pressurized. There's lots of air pressure. Mask automatically drop from partial receipt and allow them towards ceiling. Remain to you with seatbelt fastened. For the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Cover your nose and mouth with the mask. Then you like to spin around your head and blind by pulling on the end. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen your clothing mask due to the bag. May not pull your plate.
That's a blessing.
And then likely to have a water landing. Life test is located either under between your seats. First, tear, pull on the tabs if you'd like us for scanner, then tear along the perforated edge and move like us for pouch. Lean forward. Place the vest over your head. Strap around your waist.
Everything is possible.
Pull the loose edges strap too tight. A water activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest complete. You exit the aircraft. All spare airline flights are not smoking. Smoking food, these cigarettes or vaping devices is not permitted in the cabin or laboratory. The federal law doesn't stand for disabling destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Our flight time to Baltimore today is approximately 4 hours and 35 minutes. Thanks for your attention and welcome aboard.